Okay, welcome to the behind the scenes video of the making of our advert featuring our two lovely talents at the moment. So today we will be filming Monty, who we have over here. Monty is our 13 week old golden retriever. And here we go, and here's Baxter, our second talent. So we're going to be doing most of it on a green screen. As you can see, we've got it set up here. And we've got two big box lights producing a lot of lighting from the right hand side. So the idea is it's going to come across and produce a shadow that the camera is going to be able to pick up on the left hand side of the dog. And for a little bit of extra lighting, we've got two umbrella lights here. And we've got the tripod here where our camera is going to be. We're going to be recording in 4K. And the idea is that we're going to get the camera nice and low, so hopefully it's eye level on the dogs. And because we're on green screen, fingers crossed with a bit of cropping, we can take the background out. So it sounds like the dogs are ready to go, and let's start filming. So we're doing a quick shot of him now. We have destroyed some toilet roll, and Phil's having to hold our green screen nice and firm to avoid getting creases in it. But there's not much left of the toilet roll now. You're a bit tired, aren't you? You've been a bit of a tired dog at the moment. You still got a lot more filming to do. I know. Here we go. Who wants a little tummy rub? You like a little tummy rub, don't you? Okay, so as if we thought everything was going perfectly, our main talent Monty decided to have a wee on our green sheet. So now we've had to do a pause in recording to let everything dry. Okay, so we've finished most of the shooting today. It's been quite a successful day today, so we're just having a look at some... Okay, so we've finished most of the shooting today. It's been quite a successful day. We've got lots of footage, hopefully a lot we can work with. So we're just starting to go off into production and editing now to see what the advert's going to look like. So at the moment, we're just working on the opening scene. So let's have a quick look, see what we've got. There we go, guys. Did you like that? How was that, eh? Is that good?